You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
Maverick checking in. Heard some shots
pretty
near
much nothing
County.
Can
Could
like
just
it.
Be hunters, but I don't think so. Gonna check it out.
Hawkeye here. I'm not sure what's going on at our job, but they've dropped off another shipment of wolves, over.
Good to have you on our side, Deb.
Hellfire checking in. Seeing movement at the lookout tower. Probably piggies, but heading out to make sure. Over.
Hunting used to be great before those fucking piggies moved in.
Primal here.
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
I should have never let my family out of the bunker.
Hellfire here. Checking in.
You sure you know how to use that?
I wasn't sure you'd come back. But I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen him, and all right, calm down. Head up to the chalet.
Kill all the Chosen. Why are the forces?
I strip and clean my rifle every day, but only shower once a week. Go figure.
Thank you. Should be close now. Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt. Just a heads up, I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course. Close now. Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt. Just a heads up, I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
You're as good as damned!
Headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again. Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up. Jacob won't be using a Grandview to fuck with anyone now. God damn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Gonna kill me.
Thank you so much.
Have a good one, brother.
Have a good one.
Down to four.
And we need smoke.
open. There's choppers in the area. Place is a goddamn fortress. The world has become soft, weak. We have
sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or make fire.
Bombs are set. Get out of there.
We're cold. We're no longer alive.
Five, four, three, two, one.
War.
This is for Mark.
They're down there now!
Ain't that a pretty sight? Good fucking riddance. You gotta understand something, Deb. No one comes back from Jacob's chair the same. I've seen it. Firsthand. You go in one way, and you come out another. Eli thinks you're clear, but only time will tell. Anyhow, plenty more to do back at the Wolf's Den. Stop by if you're around, and thanks, Deb, for all you've been doing.
Be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose.
Kill! 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 sacrifice the weak.
Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God. I'll kill you myself. Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli. Pratt. Tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero. You just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way. fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. You are meat. Keep hunting.
My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall, America, we're no different, we said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Thank you. showing your face around here.
We gotta go.
and 5 have been compromised. Containment system failing.
Each of us found the white tail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Those
we won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I
thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Jacob took me on a hunt. We shot some deer and he asked me to skin them. As I was cutting them open, they changed. It wasn't deer. I don't think it was a dream.
Thank you.
Listen up, deputy. Guns only. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all. He's waiting for you at his church.
Metal detector back up and running.
When the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family. And I am prepared to do the same to yours. But God is watching us. And he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink. Where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bolt? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
You'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride. And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood. Your friends now see the truth. Eden's gate into their hearts. They will die for me.
Every chance, and you threw it all away. You
brought the world crashing down around us. Don't you see that? Mine eats the face of truth.
Seventh seal. There was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials. the wrath of God upon the earth.
This means? It means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. Is over.
waited so long. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. And you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done. But you're all I have left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father. And you are my child. And together we will march to Eden's gate.
Yeah.